We do have some breaking news to share with you out of Southeast DC. Right now, police are investigating a triple shooting. This happened on 22nd Street, right around 1 o'clock this afternoon. Police tell us three men were hurt. They were taken to the hospital. At this hour, officers say all three men are conscious. They're breathing, but they did not give a specific condition. Police at this point do not have any suspects in custody.